I read you a very, very gloomy one. And I sat down once. A thing on Henry's heart, so heavy. If he had 100 years and more and weeping, sleepless, in all them time, Henry could not make good. Starts again, always in Henry's ears, a little cough somewhere, an odour, a chime. And there is another thing he has in mind. Like a grave Sienese face, 1,000 years would fail to blur the still profiled reproach of. Ghastly, with open eyes, he attends, blind. All the bells say, too late. This is not for tears. Thinking. But, never did Henry, as he thought he did, end anyone. And hacks her body off. And hide the pieces of where they may be found. He knows. He went over everyone and nobody's missing. Often he reckons in the dawn, the moth. Nobody is ever missing.